More awkward draw. Victor Kiely, who was in that race, goes from a middle to a closer to the rail draw as they move in well. This is race number five of the afternoon. Light activated, we're set to run. Ready. Racing and speed coming from Victor Kiely in the early part. It pushes on to lead, moving up Charlie's Chance to join it. They go down the back together. Charlie's Chance takes over. Then Lola the Weapon improving from Boohoo. Next super pass, Aston Harpo, Sassy Kissed and Petra Allen up to the turn. Charlie's Chance the leader from Lola the Weapon. Charlie's Chance clear from Lola the Weapon, and Charlie's Chance beats Lola the Weapon. Third home Victor Kiely and then Boohoo. They were followed by super pass, Sassy Kissed, Petra Allen and Aston Harpo back toward the tail. The time here is around, in fact, it's 22:79. After the running of race number five, it is 5, 4, 3 and 8. Number five, Charlie's Chance, back-to-back wins for Brenton Prowse. A Black Dog, October 2015, Cosmic Rumble, half a chance. Number five, second of four, which is Lola the Weapon, Nicole Newland, A Black Bitch, August 2014, Fabregas, Dinah Gwen.